me about how you met Dad.
Well, it was the late winter, early spring of 1968, and it was the high school operetta, Iolanthe, Gilbert and Sullivan.
I met your mother when we started doing the operetta, Iolanthe, and she pretty much hated things. But because she was the queen and I was the private Willis, we had a couple of scenes together.
The first memory I have of your father was when we were doing Iolanthe, we had rehearsals after school that would go into the evening as it got more intense. So probably I'm talking, this was early March, we did the operetta, so it would have been February, I suppose. They started having us stay after school, but also stay for dinner. We'd have dinner in the school cafeteria, which I'm not really sure how they arranged that, but anyway. My first recollection of your dad was I don't even know how he came to my attention, but I started razzing him and calling him babe, babe, whatever you want, babe, okay, good for you, babe. And I guess I caught his attention.
You come finally to about February the 28th of 1968, and your mother was beginning to make an impression on you. I don't know why. But she was making an impression, and I think I was making an impression on her because we'd been working together on this operetta.
So I don't really remember how we kind of really hooked up. Just that first night in the cafeteria, I remember.
And I distinctly remember being very much aware that she was there that day, but we still weren't all that thing. We weren't a night of that.
He was making it obvious that sort of he was interested in me.
On the day before, we had a long dress rehearsal with full costume. And during the time neither of us was on stage in the second half, while we were waiting to go on stage, the chorus and Nancy Hermiston have a song which is in three-quarter time. And for some reason or another, your mother and I were standing very close together on the floor of the gymnasium, watching the characters on stage, and we started to dance to this music.
And so that's sort of how it started.
And that made a big impression on both of us. So that was the beginning. That's how we met.
And the operetta came, I think it was the 6th, 7th, 8th of March, if I remember right, or the 7th, 8th, 9th of March, 1968.
We went through the operetta. Your mom had a cold, and by the last night of the operetta, she had a terrible cold, and there was some question as to whether she was actually going to be able to do the performance.
I wasn't feeling very well, and I was taking this cough medicine, and I think in retrospect, the cough medicine had codeine in it, and I was swigging it like it was a bottle of beer.
She had a good performance, and at the end of it, she fainted, and I caught it.
As the curtain fell, your father picked me up in his arms and swept me off the stage, and it was all tremendously romantic.